Then Wednesday evening into Thursday, that weather front moves out into the North Sea, and behind it we get a rush of fresh Atlantic air. Here's the fresh air here, the arrows coming through. So again, a decent day for us on Thursday, but a breezy one with a bit of rain there across some northern parts of Scotland. And then on Friday, we're still in that window of decent weather, but the next weather system.
Oh man, I've just got to do it.
What?
Just got to do it. It's alright.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Man, can you give me a hand getting the engine down?
Yeah.
Take your rubbish out of my boat.
On video, I'm saying that this is a bad idea and Mike shouldn't do it, and I'm fully indemnified, not liable if he dies.
The Isle of Wight is only over there. Ready for Huckleberry sailing adventures. It's a bit windy, but that's it. It's just like, it's fine. It doesn't seem that cold out there. It's all right. All right. Everyone just trust me, all right?
Hey, we're on
Tiny fixed Mike's motor and essentially sent him to his death.
There's no guarantee on it though. The warranty doesn't come with it. You cut that in there.
I'm really excited.
Fucking hell. That's a black. This is the beast. 3.5.
Fuck!
Sorry, lads.
I'm filming, innit?
Hey, man.
Thank you.
On a scale of 1 to 10, with 1 being incredibly poor and 10 being excellent, how do you think that went?
I think like beyond poor, wasn't it? That was like minus 5, mate. Look at the fucking boat. Do you know what I mean? It's full of water. Look at the waves, mate. It weren't ever going to happen, was it?